The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, from Calgary, Alberta, Canada, weights 195 pounds, Tyson Kidd. And his opponent from Switzerland, weights 242 pounds, Antonio Cesaro.
Now, I still can't believe, Teddy Long, that Oksana used to be your girlfriend.
What do you mean, Michael? She used to be my girlfriend.
Well, I'm sorry. I thought that she was, quote, friends with this gentleman, Antonio Cesaro. I guess I'm reading between the lines. Nonetheless, this is...
Are you talking about friends with benefits, Cole?
Well, that's what I was getting at. I didn't want to have to explain it to Mr. Long, but you know what? I'm not going to be a tabloid journalist out here tonight. I'm not going to air any dirty laundry. I want to call the action of this man that we've heard so much about, Antonio Cesaro. We understand he's a former rugby player. He was kicked out of the league for excessive aggression. And this is really a tryout match tonight, Booker, to see if Mr. Laurinaitis would like to sign this gentleman.
I see you still got the rugby socks. I don't know a whole lot about this guy. But we know a whole lot about Tyson Kidd, his pedigree, his DNA. We know he's a winner, so he's gonna have a tough test tonight. Let's see exactly what this guy got.
Oh, I guess I can see the attraction between Oksana and Antonio and Oksana and Teddy. They're both bald.
I like the socks and those knee pads. Are those knee pads?
I'm not quite sure, Buck. They're not knee pads, because if they were knee pads, they'd be covering his knees. They're actually around his quads. And look at Cesaro!
Wow.
And suplex for Tyson Kidd.
I haven't seen a move like that in quite some time. That's called a gut-wrench suplex right there. Goes way back to the old school days. This guy knows a little something.
Yep. Oh. Teddy, how does it feel watching your ex son out here cheering for Antonio tonight?
Whoa, oh, my man. Goodness.
Wow, how impressive. And Cesaro again. What is this? Face first goes Kidd.
Good night, Tyson Kidd.
John Laurinaitis, bring out the contract. I think he got a player. All I know is John Laurinaitis shows up on Friday Night SmackDown. All of a sudden, all these great young stars are appearing on the scene. Way to drop the ball, Teddy. You ran the show into the ground.
Now, come on now. You know, I don't quite see it like that, but I do like this new talent we got.
What? I don't want to do that. What?
Yes, sir, Mr. Laurinaitis.
I can't wait to see what Mr. Laurinaitis has in store for Teddy Long.
I feel bad for Teddy Long, man.
I think he looks better in his apron. Like I said before, he looks like Mrs. Doubtfire. this is great. Great support. Way to support the team, Teddy. Antonio Cesaro.
Oh, my.
Oh, boy.
You got to be kidding me.
Oh, man. Don't cry, Teddy.
Oh, my goodness.
Oh, Teddy is going to start falling in the ring. Man. Oh, man. She was out of your league anyway. You got grandkids. Antonio, very, very impressive here tonight. Oksana loving it. Teddy Long.
That's cold, dog. That's cold. Any way you look at it, that's cold, man.
What's cold, buddy?
I mean, the way she just did that boy Teddy Long.